So today our objection that we're going to be working with is, it's at its essence, it's I don't have the time to buy. So, you know, the holidays are coming. There's a lot of people that went through a tough summer market and lost out on homes, things like that. Put a lot of energy in. They didn't get what they wanted. So now, you know, they're still kind of looking around, but if you ask them straight up, they're like, man, I'm just going to have to wait.
Our roleplay group is made up of agents and ISAs from across the country who are working on staying on the phone, overcoming objections, setting more appointments, and getting more yeses. If you'd like to set more appointments and get more yeses, click the link below and join us.
We'll jump right in. Hello.
Hello, this is Annie East from katiki.ca. How are you doing this morning?
I'm doing really good. What's going on?
I'm just giving you a call because you were browsing on our website and I wanted to see how I could help you with your home buying process.
Yeah, that was probably my wife. We're, you know, I think we're all set for now.
Are you just in the beginning processes of browsing or have you gone to see any homes yet?
Oh yeah. Yeah. We've been looking for a while and we've met with a couple agents and stuff, but put a couple offers in fact, but at this point we're just, you know, kids are back in school and we got the holidays coming up. I don't think we're going to do anything till the spring.
Okay. Yeah. I understand that. How did those offers go?
Well, we didn't win any, that's for sure.
No, and were they all in the same area or were you dispersing your area where you were looking?
Yeah, we're trying to stay like within a few miles of Denver Central.
Okay, great. All right. And do you have a home to sell at this time?
No, we're renting now.
Okay, that's great. And are you still working with one of the agents that you put in one of the offers?
We never signed anything, you know, but he was all right.
Okay. But obviously he wasn't, getting those offers for you, which is what you were looking for. So you never got a home. So what, why are you waiting until the spring?
If you like the kind of coaching you're getting here, you want to get more coaching in your business, just click the link below and schedule a call with us.
Well, it's just it's a time crunch for us right now. So, you know, if you want to give us a call back in the spring, I think we're going to be looking for a new agent, but just not right now, you know? So
what if I could tell you that I can actually go preview the homes for you so that you don't have to displace yourself. You don't have to go anywhere. And then I can actually just send you videos of those homes that you're interested in. That way, you know, with the kids back to school, I totally understand that you're busy and you don't have time to go look at all the homes. So I can actually do that for you, go through the home. And then that way you're not wasting as much time. How does that sound?
Sounds really good. And he's a really, really good job. What I would have loved to see there is get them to tell you what they didn't like about the agent or what they liked about it. Because I kind of threw that out there. I was like, yeah, I'm going to be using a new agent. And that's a great opportunity. Instead of filling in the blanks and being like, hey, okay, I think I know what you want. I think I know what you need. Let me tell you. Go one more question and see if you can't just get them to tell you. Okay. You know, what are you looking for in your next agent? Well, I'm looking for someone that'll take the stress off and go look at homes for me. Okay. You know, perfect. Now that was his idea, you know, and you obviously can match that. So, you sounded really good overall. Let's try to close it up. I'm going to say, well, yeah, we're still just going to probably wait.
Oh gosh. this is where I always have issues.
This is a good spot to basically test the motivation. All right. Okay. So you're like, okay, I, you know, totally understand. But before I let you go, let me ask you this. If the perfect home comes up, you know, in that neighborhood and you guys were to miss out on it, you know, would that be all right? Or would you want to make an offer on it? You know, I feel like, well, if the perfect home came up, then you're in back in the door, you know, and that's exactly why we should meet, because I don't want you to miss out. And I want to make sure we're dialed in. And if something does happen or the right home comes the next 30 days, you're able to move and not have to jumble your schedule. You know, we'll do that for you. We'll be reactive. So Test the motivation. Just ask straight up. If you find the house you want, would you buy? And if they say no, then sometimes you just gotta keep going. So
If you like what you're seeing here and you know you can take your business to new heights and you just don't know how to get there, click the link below and schedule a call with us.